The Word of God has been proclaimed at today's liturgy and broken open by today's homily. These are some of the ways that we can live as Christian disciples in mission.
Merry Christmas, everyone. I'm Sharon, the Director of Youth Formation and Life Teen, and I have the announcements this week. Thank you to all my fellow staff members, all our amazing ministers, and to each one of you for making our Christmas celebration last week so incredible. We truly had many holy moments. And speaking of holy moments, we hope you are enjoying the book. Don't forget to visit the website on the screen for holy moment events that will help you proclaim throughout the new year. And as always, you can find information on all these things and much more in our bulletin, weekly email connection, and our website.